Hi guys, welcome back to The Walking Dead. Last episode, Daryl got captured by Woodbury, by the governor.
Welcome to Woodbury. Come.
What is this place?
I've been out there a long time. While you were, I was building this.
How many you got here?
73. Eileen's due any day now, so her kid will make it 74. Still a work in progress, but Rome wasn't built in a day.
That's a bold comparison.
Well, this is where I live.
And I suggest you call ahead, girlie. The governor likes his privacy.
I'll keep that in mind.
Don't listen to him. I'm a busy man, but I make time for my people. The walls haven't been breached in over a month. There have been no casualties inside.
That's not possible.
It is when we have a strict curfew. Nobody out after dark. Noise and light are kept at a bare minimum. Armed guards on the fence and patrolling the perimeter to keep the biters away.
Hey, you're welcome.
A few of our people.
Are you military?
Oh, let's get to the dodgy bit.
That's heavy artillery they're packing.
Well, some arrived with guns, but most of the weapons we've scavenged over time.
The other side of town, the rest of the streets, they're all guarded like this?
We can, and it is.
Great. Great.
Got us a creeper, Governor.
Governor? They call you that?
Some nicknames stick whether you want them to or not.
Buzz is a nickname. Governor is a title. There's a difference.
Maybe. But I protect the city and the people. They can call me what they want. I'd still do it. This way.
What's all this?
You'll see. Gotta keep people entertained.
You call this entertainment? This is sick. What's your real name, anyway?
I'll never tell.
Never.
Drop it. I mean it. I think the tour's over now.
Great.
I'll show you to your room.
I'm not staying here.
Well, you're not in a position to decide. I am. That's the way things work around here.
That looks like a prison.
Get some rest. We'll see you in the morning.
It was Maggie and Gwen that got kidnapped. Bodies, not Daryl.
hell with that. I'm getting out of here now.
Well, then she escapes. Oh, now we've got to escape. OJ ain't in this episode, is he? Andrew's not even in the game.
Let's do this. Great.
This'll distract him.
Don't mind if I do.
Distract him. find. I'll take that, thanks. I'm not done just yet. I need something to distract that guard.
How much longer do I have to stay out here?
I'm hurt!
I can use those pliers to break the lock.
Don't mind if I do.
That should be the fastest way back.
Got it.
Goth, give me a break.
Break the door.
Brave new world, huh?
Jackpot.
This many guards? Man's hiding something.
I'm hurt!
It'll be safer if I go over.
Now I just have to get to the window.
In we go.
Sharp as the devil.
A zombie.
No!
Please, don't hurt my little girl.
She stops him. Kid, a daughter. She's a zombie.
What have you done?
No!
An eye.
Find a way out. Guess this beat. This town's on high alert. This time, stay dead. Street's the only way out. My blood is boiling. Nice and easy. Lock and look, finders keepers. Rooftops.
Hmm.
Down.
My blood is boiling.
Time to pick them off.
Finders keepers.
Damn it. Right through the skull. Shit, they saw.
Blood is boiling. My blood is boiling.
Barricades. That was fast.
My blood is boiling.
Don't mind if I do.
Finders keepers.
Not ready. Have to find another way.
Stay busy. Keep them
up. Adrenaline is popping.
We got company.
Can't back down now.
Ah!
Lock and load.
Shit!
Adrenaline is pumping! Adrenaline is pumping! Lock and load. The strength for big swings anymore.
Get away from me! My blood is boiling! Let me go!
Get out!
escaped. There we go, guys. We escaped,
They're organized. They're heavily armed, and they've got your guy. That's what you're up against.
Sounds like we need more guns.
I can help.
I'm grateful.